I'm not usually, I don't usually dance like this. So it's to be honest, if you guys follow my work, I don't usually dance like this. So it's my, for me, even training to, I don't know, explore, right? To go just beyond myself to learn how much farther I can go. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
So I still use a little bit of the style and the fundamentals that I like. I like to just figure out how to rip beats and stuff. And then I apply it to something that I want. And then through choreographing it, and then teaching it, and then doing it over and over, I just assume I'll get better. Am I where I want to be? No. But am I getting better every single time? Yeah. And I think that's the whole point, right? Not necessarily just like getting where you want, but like finding out where you want to get, and then just going for it, and then the second you get there, going somewhere else. And like that's all it ever is. So for me, this is something that is not necessarily 100% comfortable for me. And I think I'm okay with it. So I think you guys should be okay feeling the same way, but also figuring out how to push your bounds. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
It's a brand new one. I know that a lot of people pull out their phones and stuff, so like, try not to post it. I mean, just because it's like, still in the works for me, you know?
Yes.
It's like, it's like you just open the door and me like just taking a dump, and I was like, oh! And I'm not gonna go into all your phones and like delete it. It's just more like, oh, you have it, please. It's my work. Does that make sense? But I'm thankful you guys are here. I'm thankful you guys got a chance to share with me. I am a fan of Monday Night Workshops, and I know that they are throwing a Kickstarter right now. And I think that whether you guys have or haven't donated or whatever, this is powerful, and I don't know exactly how to like quantify what it means for like your community, but I feel its power from LA. And it always makes me want to be here, and I always enjoy my time. So if you guys kind of feel the same way or like resonate with what I'm saying, do something. Even if it's just spreading the word, putting in a little bit here, a little bit there, and just believing in it, sending good energy and stuff like that. Because it'll be so tight to see this place have a nice little home and see this community grow and to also be a part of it. You know, to be part of history. So yeah, thank you guys, Monday Night Workshop, everybody, for putting this thing on. I have such a great time here. Just for fun, because I'm trying to practice, I'm down to dance one time for you guys.